Sabi ninja.
Ninja. Hindi na tapak mo si Kairis. Kairis angry again. Angry. Malamig. Angry. Why are you angry, Kairis? It's cold. Hello everyone, welcome back to my vlog. If you're new to my channel, hello, my name is Michelle. And if you're not old subscriber, thank you for watching again. It's just a random Sunday. And tomorrow is a holiday, so we decided to eat outside and eat at Kura Sushi. My brother told me that it's really nice to eat there. The food is really good and cheap as well. So it's more like revolving sushi, I think, but yeah, it's not unlimited. Sushi, 5 minutes by walk from our house. Papa, say hello. Say hello.
Ano ba yung nag-ihil?
Is na biro nito talaga. Alicia! Yun, ganon. Peace. So that's Tuteng Kaku Tower. So actually, I've read that the colors represent the weather tomorrow, but I don't know the meaning of the colors right now. I read also on Facebook that last time it turned red, so the meaning of red is like emergency. During that time, the COVID cases were high, so it turned red, something like that. You might want to check out Shinsekai or this one. This place is called Tuteng Kaku Tower. There's so many restaurants which are open late at night, until late at night, like Dotonbori. But here the popular food is kushikatsu. It's like barbecued or food on a stick. Very local. What's that? Wow. It's a monster. I don't know the weather right now, but recently it snowed here. It's very rare to snow in Osaka, so it means it's very, very cold. So that tower, you can go up there and you can see the view of Osaka. And there's a jumpster right here, so it's a very convenient place. There's also a hotel there, or an inn, Toyoko Inn. Yeah, so supposedly this place is very, very crowded, but since Corona, it's like this. It's like a ghost town almost. And imagine it's a Sunday today. So this is the kushikatsu I've been telling you about. This is called kushikatsu. So this place is popular for this. Kura sushi. Last time we went here, there's a line, but now luckily we didn't. It doesn't have a line.
Table.
I'm very busy because of work. Yeah, I'm a full-time worker. I'm a full-time employee at the same time. I have a toddler. I'm a teenager. And a baby. So it's very hectic for me. That's why my hair is not participating right now. So anyway, we're here at the waiting area. Supposed to be, or most of the time, this place is very packed. Waiting areas until downstairs. So this is the second floor. But if you want to check it out, this place, put the address and details down in the description box. So it indicated our table number, so you can have to go here. So basically, nobody will instruct you what to do, so it's good because it's Corona, no need to hard to talk to someone, but if there's an English guy, like, I showed you earlier. So, this.
Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
Ako na sa instruction. Instruction ba yan? Instruction ba yan? Don't touch daw. Choose language. English. Okay. So they have a baby chair that you can put in the table. Amazing. It's from Combi. Hindi kami nakain na kami ng sistema.
Apparently, you just have to choose your order here. And it will indicate the time, how long it will arrive, and then check the number of your table with the number here, and then it means that your order. Pag naka-order ka na lima, if you order 5 items, you can get a free gacha-gacha for you.
Cool. Harap, but... Balitin mo yung sinabi mo. Sabi niya, mang sarap daw.
Ayo, sarap ako.
Yes, eat. Wait, please. Hungry? Okay. Ito na yung sarap ata kay Kairi.
Oh, and then you have to put all the dishes here when I'm done.
Yung sa pinachami? 180 lang. So anyway, the prices you've seen there is 100 yen. So 2 pieces for 100 yen.
Wala ko sa umorder ko.
Umorder lang po.
Yes.
Oo nga.
Ano po to heaven?
Just whatever here you can order, how you can get, I mean, and then plus you can order your what you want. Put okay.
Ito ko nung punong
ano. Order ka ba?
May rice.
So Kerry is eating tuna. It's not raw, so it's okay. Yummy.
Yummy.
1, 2.
Saan na yung mabibilang yung date natin?
Okay.
Ano yung tayo?
Ha? KJ naman yun. Ayan na! Ayan na! Game time! Talo tayo? Hazure? Hazure?
So good!
Super!
Ahara, papa! Pa!
Wow! Wow, so yummy! This is just 330 yen. Tara, this is yours! So this is matcha.
Matcha.
Then you put matcha powder. Ayan. Ate will show.
Put 3 scoops. 1, 2, 3. And then, push this. Ano po tabi ko?
Button.
Button. And then... Wala.
Parang graduation yung tugtog.
Graduation yun?
Thank you, Bot. Ano?
Kaya mo pa sumama.
My favorite sabang. Okay, go. Show them how it's done. Ah, yata. I'm literally crying right now because I put too much wasabi. I love wasabi. Yeah, masibo.
Ayan, pag-open.
Soon. Me too. Me too. Me too.
Ami shell siya.
Yummy.
Yakult here is called lactic acid bacteria. The translation. Ito po ba siya
nito? Oh, challenge sa inyo na to. Kainin nyo. Okay, KJ nyo pala eh. Kayo guys, gusto nyo rin ba ng na to? Like me? Comment down below if you like me. Fried corn and... This is super yummy! Fried corn, super yummy! Eh? Sarap? Sarap na naman, lahat na naman, masarap! Kami, hating kapatid kami. Say excuse me! Eddie, patawagin mo.
Eddie, loko.
Ha? Si Ami? Kaki gari.
Scooby, dadaan ako.
Pupunas na po siya ng gabi sa... Yes, nak. Dirty? Dirty ba? Nakakit mo naman. Gigil na naman ako sa kakitan mo.
Clean. Very clean. Clean. Very clean, no?
I'm so full, guys. You should try eating here. Super, super good. We haven't eaten any that is not good, actually. Please, what? What will you say? What will you say? Please, what? So this restaurant, you have to fish for your food. Literally, get it like that, fishing. Ang sarap. So what's the name of the restaurant? This one, ate. So yeah, we're going home already. That's it for my vlog, guys. I hope you liked this video. And if you did like it, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. And also, please do subscribe if you haven't yet. Also, please do hit the notification bell so you will be updated every time I have a new video. So that's it for my vlog, guys. See you again next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Ano paglaro ini? Ano?